bitches, I be looking kind of double my money, I ain't a sucker. Tryna have enough to be eating what they don't wanna. All of my people like they gon' love us, hey. Trust me, don't mess with my shoe ties. Get out there a lot, on the quest for the moolah. Number one spot, we the best, come salute us. Cause we gonna get them checks in the future.
It's me, Little Hamster, and today I've got to clear some things. First up, my exams have finished, so I can upload regular videos again. But there will be no Mind the Bank prediction this time. Why? Because there's something else I have on my mind.
Hey, bro.
Hey Riddle, what are you doing here?
Hey bro Hamster, I'm Riddle and I know you bro, I'm your big fan bro. I was just passing by and I thought to see you and please bro, can you please let me do this announcement for you? I will sure do it quicker than anybody, quicker than lightning bolt, quicker than Randy hitting an RKO.
Well, thanks. Well, go ahead, but just do it.
Thank you, bro. So I will just wrap it up quickly. Hey, bros and little sis, it's me, Riddle, and today I'm here to do a very special announcement. But before that, you would be thinking that where's my scooter on which I scoot the arena with my brother Randy? Though the thing is, today when I was going to a job, I was riding a scooter on the highway. Then on my way, there was a little puppy who was rolling on the floor. So to save it, I just turned right and I bumped into the tree, bro. And that's why my scooter is broken now and I have to send it to get repaired, man. And that's so sad. Now I have to walk bare feet across the arena. There's no Randy here so that he can give me a lift. Now I have to go back home all barefoot, bro. That's so sad. Speaking of Randy, yesterday I met Broman, you know right? The head of the table, Broman Reigns, and we had a little chat. And then I came to know he was not Roman, bro. He was Paul Heyman. I was all confused so time, bro. Roman must be doing some high work, bro. That's why he couldn't talk to me. But I'm absolutely fine because I got Randy to talk with. And then I got Nikki Ash. And we will fly to the future like the superheroes. And if I still get bored, I got Damian Priest, who's friend of every middle card babyface. And then I can go to NXT and chat with my former brother, Stallion Pete, who gifted me this t-shirt, bro. And then I can come back and win the Raw Tag Team title for my brother Randy. He would be so happy to see it. Now,
Riddle, just get to the point, please. Just cut to the point.
Yeah, bro, I'm getting there. I'm just wrapping things up quickly. As I was saying yesterday, I drank a cup of brofi and it was...
Shh. Just announce or I will.
Okay, bro, I'll just do it. So, the exams are over and now it's time for Money in the Bank. And Lil Hamster, he's not going to do a regular prediction videos which would normally come on Saturday. Instead, he would be going live for the very first time on this channel. Yeah, bro. So, see you at this Sunday, 5:30 p.m. IST. Live Money in the Bank predictions and discussion. And that's not it. There are chances that my bro Hamster will be joined by a very special guest whose identity still remains anonymous. That's a difficult word, bro. I had to practice it. So that's it. That was the announcement I had to make. So see you this Sunday. Bring your bros so you can watch Riddle win the Money in the Bank, bro.
Now?
Okay, bro. I'll just shut it. Wait bro, do you want to watch Loki with me because I can't seem to find Randy so I can make sure spend my time with you bro, so do you want to browse Loki with me?
Maybe. But not now.
Okay, that's fine, bro. I will just watch it by my crew.
Bro, that's not fair.
So that's right, people. I'll be going live this Sunday at 5:30 p.m. IST. And I'll be doing live Mind the Bank predictions and discussion. And there are chances that there will be a special guest joining me. If everything turns fine, it will be a great stream. So, see you lads there. I'll see you next time. Till then, stay safe and stay too sweet.
Here we go.